Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Shivanshree doing my 47th video, and in this video I'm going to tell you why I almost quitted YouTube, why I stopped uploading videos on YouTube, and what's the reason behind it, what's the story behind it. It's a long story, so, and it's a quite interesting, emotional, mixed, funny, everything story, so it's gonna be fun, don't worry, it's not gonna be boring. So grab a cup of tea or coffee and sit in front of me, let's chit chat, and yeah, let's get started. Last year ka lockdown, beginning of that, I was like so pumped up, I was so productive, I was getting up early, drinking a huge glass of water and working out, going for a walk and coming back, eating healthy, cooking at home and again drawing and like so many things, and I was enjoying my time with my parents. Usually my parents used to go, like before lockdown they used to go for a work, right? We were like, due to lockdown I got a chance to spend time with them. Like I used to play Ludo, Uno, not Uno but cards, so many things. I used to enjoy that lockdown like crazy, but then it didn't last for long. I lost my father, not because of COVID, but sudden heart attack, and yeah, that retreat changed everything. That productive Shivani became like good for nothing. So after that, I was doing nothing. I was just sitting at home, and I was not interested to do anything. I was just sleeping all day, just sitting and doing nothing. That was my all day work. But yeah, then my exams came, and when the exams arrived, I was like, what should I do? I could not read, I could not focus on anything, I could not read properly, but somehow I did it, somehow I passed, somehow I got quite an average marks, but which was not expected. Then I graduated, bro, I'm graduating now. That was a big change. Then that time passed, and after some time one more like a big news came that I got selected in one of the company to work in a company, and oh my god, I was selected long back itself, like while my father was there, like a year back when I was selected, but it was not confirmed. I didn't get any like confirmation by them, so I was not expecting, but their call came. I was all prepared to get to start that new journey of life from student to the working woman. That was the biggest change. First of all, I was messed up by one change of the life, that I lost my father, and there is one more change that I was like, what's going on? I'm like, okay, I was just going in a flow. I had no opinions in mind, I had no expectations in mind, I had nothing. So yeah, I started going to work, and it was not an easy task at all, must say, not at all an easy task, because as a student I was always that funny kid, that, you know, bubbly, that kind of girl, like childish, bubbly girl, but I cannot be the same in workspace. I was like, what to do? I couldn't be myself over there. Just after 3-4 days of going to job, I came to mom, and I was literally crying every day, coming home and crying. I don't want to go to job. I wasn't that kind of person who is corporate, like what to tell, I don't know how to tell, but yeah, I used to come to home and cry every day. I used to tell mom, oh, I can't do this, I'll not go from tomorrow, but yeah, my brother and mom was like, you have to go, people nowadays during this COVID hardly get job, you got that, don't miss it, just go. I was like, okay, you guys don't understand me, you get lost, so okay, I'll go. so, but later after 2-3 weeks I got adjusted to that environment. I kind of enjoyed for some time. I was like, okay, this is not bad, this is good. Like, I guess I just needed some time to get adopt that new culture to, or maybe to get adjusted to that change, just yeah. So yeah, while all this happened, I was like, I just could not, that too after I joined the job, I couldn't just think about the YouTube, but I wanted to do something. I was very consistent, I am still very consistent on Instagram, but on YouTube, I wanted to get into it, but somewhere I was not mentally prepared. Even now when I think, like, I'll be like, should I start uploading videos once again, because I was up on that. I was also demotivated about my videos. I was used doing this, like, there's no proper growth and I have no proper support system. Like, obviously my family is not from this kind of background, right? So what's the use, why I'm doing this? Sometimes that question mark come, that question mark is there from past 1 year, and that is also the one of the main reason why I start with uploading videos. I had one more major reason why I could not upload, could not shoot videos, that my mobile was so bad. It had that, whichever phone I used to get, it was second hand of my brother. Once my brother buy new phone, his old phone used to be mine. That was always the case. But then so it was never a good quality mobile, or it was, I never had that kind of luxury mobile. But now I'm working, and I can proudly tell that yesterday I got my new phone. Now I can tell I also have a proper phone, proper good quality phone, which I guess this is not bad. So I'm so happy. I'm sure my dad is proud that I bought a new phone by myself without asking my mom or brother. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, thank you for watching. If you're watching my video till now, that means you're a true subscriber, you're true Shivani Squad. So hello mister, just start seeing my video, you also have to subscribe to my channel, okay? Please subscribe and support me, guys. I really need your support. I really need your guidance and support. Like, support is really important right now, because you know where I'm coming from, you know what I am going through now. So please, I really shower your love through comments and subscribing and liking my channel. Share my video and yeah, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe.